Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokemon Reborn. We're not quite there yet, so looks like we'll have to go fight some more. Thought maybe if I asked him again, he'd to give me what for, but I guess not. Wait, was this guy here before? I honestly have no idea if he was there before or not. Can somebody please tell me? Because I don't remember. Right, well, let's head back over here, yes. Here we go. We're gonna throw down. Was Yengoose the evolution or was it Gumshoes? I forget. Nice. Okay. How's it missing? Accuracy on that move is 100, right? The 100 points, right? The accuracy on SmackDown. Yeah? How's it missing? Yeah, it's 100. I mean, this I could understand because, the accuracy is 90. But 100% accuracy is 100% accuracy, right? Or am I understanding that number wrong? I mean, it's certainly not impossible, right? Yay, double negative. What the hell? They just moved to the right at the same time. It scared the fuck out of me. Wonder if I go talk to them, will they say, join us? Or something a lot similar. Oh, I forgot to forgot to switch. Yeah, that's a problem. Hold on. We'll give it to the No, wait, that's not what I want. Oh, no, wait, that's not what I want. Yes. Okay. So we'll go ahead and give it a either odd incense or what was it, the Twisted Spoon? No, let's give it a quick claw. It's got Horn Drow and a couple of Wire Moves. Yeah, let's go ahead and give it that. Houndour versus Sharpedo. Fire Dark versus a Water Dark. I wonder who would win. I think that's Carvana. Nope, nothing in there. Oh, here's Pokemon. I'd like to see Raticate. Alolan Raticate. Is there no? Is that a level 27 Trubbish? Oh, it's a Poochyena. I'm gonna Trubbish again. Like to, but I'm gonna have to pass. Hello. Please don't kill. Please don't kill. Thank you. Okay. Oh no, wait, I already have one of those. Never mind. I mean, yeah, I suppose it would be nice, but I'm gonna have to pass anyways. But this should get him up to 36, so let's lay the smackdown on them. Really? You couldn't let me leave? All right. I didn't want to leave anyways. Kane. Alright, we're gonna go get a Onyx healed up. Interesting. Basically, fuck that. Well, if I didn't have a reason to beat the Pokemon gym leaders, I do now. Yeah, I'm only going after Team Magma because the guide suggested it. Because I wasn't entirely sure what to actually do. I figured I'd just go with it. How much money does Aaron have? Zero. All right, then I guess I can fight them as many times as I want. Or not, because apparently there's a fight. How is that even possible? Seriously, how is that even possible? Not fine, we'll just throw out the Onix. Dude, what the hell? Right. Apparently, water types are not good against the Houndoom. Who would have thought? Oh, hey, if I can beat the Houndoom, I'll be happier. Or why not? Psst, I have a gun. Right, if I... Admittedly, I wasn't actually expecting that. Yep, here we go. What we got? Am looking for Dunsparce, you know? I don't know if to Dunsparce is a thing yet. Because I know it was in Scarlet and Violet, but I don't know about Sword and Shield. Nice. Yeah, as far as I know, Unown don't evolve, so yeah. Okay. Good to know. Jesus Christ. What the hell was that? How's it faster? Seriously, how's it faster? Mean, it's level 26. Its speed shouldn't be that high, right? All right, sure, why not? Oh, that's no. Really, what took you so long? Hey, that might do it. The impressive amount of XP. Have no idea what's in that big room. It's a big room, right? Oh, that's not my one to do. Here we go, that's what I want. I'm gonna end the episode here and pick this up some other time. And in the meantime, I'm just gonna ponder why these Murkrow are here when they normally aren't. Kidding, of course. I know it's because this is technically night, so the Murkrow are out. It's a murder of Murkrows.